Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I summon the Arch. I see it on the mini-map. So it's supposed to meet Johnny by the North Oak sign. The whole time I was flat on my digital ass in Mikoshi, Kerry was out there forging his glittering solo career. He'd better be real chill after all these years, right? But something tells me deep down he's still the same. Anyway, come on. Guy's gonna crap himself when he sees me. He's not gonna see you, though. He's gonna see me. Oh, let's just switch it. Be careful. Don't fly off the side of the mountain. So we've been in this guy's place. I think we got Johnny's guitar out of there? I can't remember, we've definitely been in there. You're getting something out of there, I know. Circle. Well, I'm going right around this way. I'm not buying that. Oh, glows. I thought it said so strong it blows. Bolshevik vodka. Kerry's ability to drive. No kidding. Hi.
This ought to work.
Great. So, why are we here? Do you want to meet, talk to Kerry?
Well, so why are we here exactly?
Heard Kerry got himself a buck a mansion here. Done well.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Where'd you hear anything about Kerry?
In and about town. Scream sheets are full of shit about him. Oh, right. You weren't around.
Mm-hmm. Your boy's night out. So what? Wanna pay him a visit?
Yep. Seems as good a time as any.
Show me to head to his deluxe
stuff? So, I gotta hit Kerry's digs. Look around. Critique the drapes.
Know what they're writing about him? He's depressed. Attempted suicide.
What, really worried he wants to hurt himself?
Who knows? Either way, could give him some pointers.
Meaning you want to go in person. Gotta hand you the reins again.
Yes. Behaved myself last time, didn't I? I think I warrant another furlough for good behavior.
It's getting to be a bad habit. Uh-huh. First for Kerry, then for who?
Mm-hmm. First Rogue, now Kerry. Who's next on the list of conjugal visits?
Nobody. Just so happens the list of people I consider friends and who are still alive is pretty damn short. Exactly why I need to talk to Kerry.
So, you care to explain this about the attempted suicide you heard about?
What was that about attempted suicide?
Amateur hour. Didn't even cobble together the right audience. Tried to put a bullet through his skull in his room. Bodyguard took his gun like candy from a baby.
Could just be the rumor mill.
Sure, could. But I want to know.
I guess. Gotta have my head examined, but I need my head cured.
So, you ready?
Yeah, right. I want to know what to expect, though.
Okay. But I want to know what you plan to do.
Nothing stupid, I promise. Just want to see how he's doing.
How you plan to tell him it's you? Could be dealing with some real personal shit right now. Might not be the best time to mess with his head.
V-Care was always dealing with personal shit. That's why, in spite of everything else, we got along. Don't worry. I'll play it by ear, sensitively. First things first, we gotta get into that house.
Okay. Just let me know when you want to take the wheel.
Okay. Kerry's property. How far? Okay. You know the people I heard talking over here? Like, what's all this racket about? Hi.
I won't buy anything from you.
I won't sell anything to you. Oh, can I take a selfie with you?
Look out!
I'm taking a selfie with you.
Why's everyone got it out for me?
I just wanted to be in your picture. You meanie. They want me to take this road. They're telling me to go on a one-way street. Of course, that's where I was going on a one-way street anyway, but they're not supposed to tell me that. Go from this way. Don't kill me. Looks pretty backed up for some reason. Okay. Alright, go! I'm done waiting. Whoops. Just want to see something. Kerry's property. It's always there. The Brendan. I go there and it disappears. And it comes back. Brendan the vending machine. And there was something to do around here that I didn't finish. Custom. Yeah! Alright, we'll go do this. After that, you guys told me I needed to go into a building nearby. A building that I stood on, but then realized I could enter. So since we're over here, might as well. I wonder if it's going to be repopulated with everything. Park here and go on foot around the the wall, I guess? Where do you want me to go? They're changing their mind as I go. Eurodyne, the unauthorized biography. Yeah, it's fixed now.
The hell is this freak tech?
What? A door?
Fugly as seafood barf. Hope it was expensive, at least. Something's gotta justify this level of tacky.
No, it wasn't here. It was in someone's apartment. I think it wasn't Kerry. You don't want me to take the pill yet? Frame collection.
Whoa. Bad collection.
Wow. Scared the crap out of me.
Now I am impressed. Played a few of these myself back in our samurai days.
I know. Vintage guitar, Delif, Astral Rock. Vintage Balalaika. 2029. Delif, yes, same, 2058. How much for that axe?
Axe like that run us many eddies?
Forget it, we couldn't afford it. That's Carrie's fave.
Oh, is that like a pruning thing? Going there. Guess he fired the maids.
Oh, fuck. Cookie cutter crap straight from a catalog. Doubt Kerry picked this. Always ate out. Always.
See that? Or brought it in. That's a glass. Hookah pipe. Let me hit that last. He's showering. Let's go look around the place.
Beautiful butterfly Kerry emerging from his silky samurai chrysalis.
Who that's supposed to be? Samurai playing.
All right. I'll give him that one.
You give him that one. Oh, that doesn't open. A bar. Nothing to say about that, Johnny? Who is Lizzie Wizzy pretending to be? I can't get back behind the bar. Oh, that's bumping my head. You got a pool? Just leave it. What was that, surfboard? Samurai, swords crossed. Kerry Eurodyne, Second Conflict New Album Review. I'm gonna read that now. People always say that after Johnny vanished, Samurai vanished with him. I'll push it one step further. When Samurai vanished, so did Kerry Eurodyne. This latest album proves Eurodyne will never be more than a Samurai epigon, an Ouroboros, a sad secondhand tour de farce. Eurodyne can't seem to climb out of Silverhand's shadow, and honestly, it doesn't seem like he wants to. He's still basking in the memories of decades-old scandals because he just can't seem to put together a headline of his own these days. Kerry Eurodyne's golden age has long since passed. What's got me curious is how much money his label's pumping into this sinking ship, just so we don't think otherwise. Well, what can I say about that, really?
Bet he sits here and thinks, the fuck I need all this shit for?
I don't know. Another Valentino foray in Pacifica. Corporate mogul Antonio Lucchesi dead at 142. Oh, look at that. A cool metal fire Silverhand still can rock. Something pretentious or political. Seattle's cutthroat. Cutthroat. Just cutthroat. And then we've been over here. Alright, let's cut the shower short here. He's showering, seems like.
Looks like he's showering.
Alone, too. Good thing, believe me. Okay, leave the rest to me. I'll get him out of there. Drop one of Misty's special pills. Let's go.
Please? Bossy.
Okay.
Relic malfunction. Did it say that the other times? Relic malfunction?
Feels so much better. Now let's see which are up for show and which are actually strummable.
Chipping in.
Who the fuck?
Hi.
Keep playing.
Okay.
All right.
No. That is some fucking joke.
So other people can play like him. It's easier to believe.
What did Silverhand tell me before he died?
You're testing me, huh?
This a test? Could just play you another song.
Answer me.
Told you to stop being a, you know, about to say it in a second.
I told you to stop being a pussy. Did you? Huh?
Johnny, fucking Silverhand.
I never got around to it.
Fuck. I mean, how?
Surprise.
Motherfucker!
Oh! Ouch. It's not his body.
Okay, weren't expecting me. I get it.
Oh, fucking contraire. Been waiting 50 years to do that.
You don't look that old.
So you changed a bit. Nice rack. Sporting a new style?
God. Yeah, what about you?
Yeah, kinda. What about you?
Shit. Johnny. Oh, man. I need a drink. Alright.
Got plenty.
Come on. Tell me. Why do you look like a small-time kleptopunk from the afterlife?
I beg your pardon. This is V.
This is V. You'd like her?
The fuck, Johnny? Doesn't explain a thing.
Nice place.
Ain't seen much of it yet.
I looked all around.
Moved in after the fourth album came out.
Oh, you haven't
all
seen much.
Well, apparently.
Fuck you, Johnny. Don't even start.
We're starting.
Who'd you sign with?
Shit. With Arasaka. Mornings, I record at their studio. Then evenings, Yori pops over for a little neighborly cookout.
And who'd you really sign with?
MSM Records.
Another pillar of society.
Come on. Sit down with me. Tell me where you've been all this time.
You live alone?
Live here all by your lonesome?
Nah, got my cook, Ariel, but you know, he's off today. Miguel, what am I? Not your biz, Jim. Sit down. Start talking.
All right. It's a long story.
Steal yourself for a long story.
I just really want it to be tragic. Sad as all fuck over all those years. Because if I hear you spent them with the nomads, open road, wind in your hair, or cool and relaxed in orbit, and now you've just popped by to shit all over my life, well, I'ma lose my damn mind.
Well, there won't be a dry eye in the house.
Oh, it is a heartbreaker.
Oh, fuck! Remember? The one damn time Henry showed up sober and clean as a whistle.
And played absolute tripe.
At least Danny was happy.
I never got what Danny saw in Henry.
Never did get what Danny saw in that guy. I mean, smart imp, that one. Maybe too smart for the company she kept.
Nah, Danny always went for losers, incapable of dressing themselves. Oh, Hank was perfect. Half a brain and high all the time. She got to rescue him over and over again.
Why'd she never try and fix me?
Would have had to get in line, that's why.
Seems like those were good times, in hindsight anyway.
Looking at him now, those really were the best of times.
Playing fucking rat-infested dumps. Argued before every gig. Had no idea what we wanted to play, and never had Ned do our name.
Nancy? Control freak. Henry smelled like zappers and piss. I was always stealing your pants.
Hella good times, man.
This, depression stuff, is it true?
Stuff about you being depressed. It true?
Nope.
Promo stratagem.
Suicide attempts, too. Think putting a bullet through your skull will help your sales?
Didn't work for you.
Looping around.
Nobody remembers Samurai. Now you're just butthurt because I manage fine without you.
Fuck me. Got no answer to that.
Portrait photo. Oh, yeah, who's that?
Who's that?
Louise. The ex-wife.
The what? You're kidding. How long did last?
Too long. But don't worry. It worked out well. For her.
Yeah.
Gave her my house in Tokyo. Cars. Kids.
Yeah. Worked out pretty well for you too, then.
Are you still in touch with the rest of the band?
Still in touch with the gang?
Just Nance. Changed her name to Bess Isis. Works for N54 News.
That's who that is.
Good. Track down Denny and Henry if you want. Maybe get together. You know, jam or something.
She went from Nancy to Bess Isis?
Bess Isis. Damn, Nance really went for it. Though all I hear is part-time stripper with a thing for ancient Egypt.
Shame you die. Sure she would have welcomed your input.
How is she in general, besides having nothing to do with music?
Could ask her yourself.
Yeah, I gotta talk to her just in general. Henry probably drank himself to death.
Henry probably killed his own liver.
Nah, I would've heard if he was gone. Got mutual friends. Few calls and I should be able to track them down.
I like the song. Denny should still be playing, I would think.
Denny might still be in the biz. Actually had talent and a spine.
Yeah, released something not too long ago. Moved to North Oak, too.
You just said you weren't in touch.
Didn't hear it from her. I think she might be avoiding me.
You ever leave this house?
Nope.
But you haven't seen everything here, you said. You want to bring back Samurai, though? Jam?
Johnny.
You want to bring Samurai back?
You still around?
Nah, no. Could do one gig. Play some dive where nobody plays us. I mean, got my reputation to think about.
Yeah. I'm not gonna have to explain all this again with V, am I?
But I won't have to explain what happened. All this?
Nah, we'll spare him. Hella boring story. Biochips, Arasaka's evil schemes, magic pills. We'll just say you're my new output.
Okay, let's do it.
All right, let's do it.
Fuck yeah! Okay! Send you Nancy's number in a sec. I'll go after Henry and Denny.
I'm not there. Figure it out with V.
Sure. You two get along?
Not lately, no.
We're getting along.
We don't have much of a choice, though.
Alright, well, cool. I'll talk to Nancy.
How am I?
That wasn't supposed to happen, was it?
Johnny, you okay?
I don't think I'm Johnny anymore.
No.
Ah, so you must be V. Johnny mentioned something like this might happen.
You two have a good time?
You two have fun at least?
That a hint of disapproval, I hear?
No.
Just sit tight for a bit. Rest. Don't worry about a thing.
The hell is this concert thing?
Did you hear that?
Gets sharper as the pills wear off. So?
Want to see Samurai live? Probably won't get another chance.
How am I going to see them live if I'm playing with the... What if we get another Rogue situation?
What if this ends up like the Rogue thing? One big letdown.
Nah, this is different. Kerry needs this concert.
Alright. Well, cool. I'll call Nancy.
Okay, call in Nancy.
Fuck yeah, nice.
I don't think I knew they had a female in the band. Alright. What's that? Oh, new contact.
Nancy? I mean, Bess? Bess Isis?
No, this is her underpaid, underappreciated assistant. Steven, N54 News, how can I help?
Want to talk to Bess?
Talk to Nancy.
She's not here.
When will she be back?
Know when she'll be back?
She was supposed to be back 2 days ago. Went to the Totentons to shoot some stuff, story on Maelstrom.
Oh, that boat?
Call back next week or just watch the news. Anything happens to her? I'll be the first to cover it.
Got a bad feeling, V. Think we better head to the Taunton tent.
Okay. Going to the Taunton tents. Won't even say anything. All it says is enter the Totentons. Meet Judy. So that's why she's not available to call. there's some androids around here. Wait. What's this?
Second conflict. What? Kerry'd always go straight for Kitsch with titles. Guess nothing's changed.
We're inside the house? Wait. He's probably reacting to something inside the house. Blistering Love. That's the name of the quest where we go on a date with a rogue. What's this?
Old single we put out. No idea why Kerry hoards shit like that.
They're pretty big. Rings a bell, that one, chipping in.
Okay. Even I know that one.
An oldie but a goodie.
And Never Fade Away. This one.
Never Fade Away.
Guess if I had a fave, it'd be that one.
Yeah, that's a good one. Never Fade Away, Collector's Edition. Johnny Silverhand, artist. Oh, that's him? Oh, it's not With Samurai. This is a solo album. 416, April 16, 2009. Blistering Love Collector's Edition. January 1st, 2007. Chipping In Collector's Edition. March 27th, 2004. And Second Conflict Collector's Edition. Kerry Eurodyne, artist. May 19th, 2025. Okay. Don't you have androids? I have my motorcycle down here somewhere. Here. All right, off to the Totentons. The song by Coroner, Totentanz. It means Dance of Death. It's German. That's a little blinding. Oh, wait. Not so, we're going this way. We're gonna finish that first. And I can't get there. Yeah, I can get there from here. Just... just gotta show me from this way. Because this connects up with that road. Whoops. Once I get around here, at least, it'll redirect me. Oh, it is redirecting. Twisty turny roads. turns and then it deviates off of there. I thought someone was like right behind me for some reason. And I keep peeling out, but I swear I am not putting in any brakes. I'm just like taking my foot off the gas and the thing peels out. Whoops. They've come back as well. We never secure the area.